interview session. So joining us today is Manish Goswami. Manish Goswami is a blockchain developer. So Manish, you are welcome to CoinNewsExtra.
Thank you.
Okay, today we'll be talking about starting a career in blockchain programming. So Manish will be helping us to talk about the topic. But before we go through to the topic, Manish, can you please just give us a brief about yourself, your background?
See, my name is my original name is Manish Kumar Giri. Like on the mail, Manish Goswami. I worked as a blockchain developer. I'm from India, so I worked on the Hyperledger Fabric and Hyperledger Indie platform of blockchain. So basically, being a blockchain developer, I'm seeing a lot of opportunities in India. So I would request all of freshers and whoever is looking opportunity in blockchain. Blockchain is going to boom in the world, and it's not a blockchain is not a rocket science. You can rock it very easily. I will going to give some tips about it.
Okay, that's interesting. Moving straight to the topic of the day. So what actually is the work of a blockchain developer?
So blockchain developer used to create, if you talk about being a blockchain developer, we just talk about the security. We just talk about decentralization. We talk about the fluent communication. We talk about a trust builder system. We talk about the scalability of a system. So these are the things is majorly people are very serious about it, how their security, how they can secure themselves. So blockchain is one of the platform there. They can build a trust, a decentralization to each among us. Whatever is happening in your system, everybody is aware of it. So it's kind of providing security, like it's giving a democracy in the network in IT field.
Okay. So still on the topic, if I am a blockchain enthusiast and I want to get started as a blockchain developer, what are the things that the requirements that I need? How do I get started as a blockchain developer?
Okay, that's very great question. Starting with the this one as a blockchain developer, first you need to have basic idea about cryptography. Then there is so many consensus. We have a good knowledge about the consensus and basic knowledge of this one blockchain. So in India, how I started, we have the courses, online courses. I've taken the courses over that. So what is the basics of blockchain? How the blockchain works? Many attributes. Then zero knowledge proof. Then so many things. Like if you have great knowledge of basics in basics of blockchain, then apart from that, you should knowledge of if you have knowledge of especially I'm talking about Hyperledger thing. So you should have knowledge of Docker also. You have a bit programming like Node.js called. We used to going to write smart contract there. So these are the things you should know. If you are a very fresher, then you should start with the basics of blockchain. There is a lot of videos available. There is a lot of things available. You can refer it.
Okay. Oh, starting up as a blockchain developer, there are so many, many, many challenges. So moving on to another question of the day. If I'm a blockchain programmer or developer, I go through all these stuff, read about them. Are there good job opportunities for a blockchain developer?
Yes, yes. In India, it's a lot of opportunities going to create. In Europe, India, and so in Dubai, we are going to, I'm seeing a lot of opportunities. The main point is, if you have a requirement of thousands of blockchain developers, we only have hundreds of blockchain developers. That's why many of company has not adopted blockchain because of lack of good developers, lack of developers in. So if new people are coming in the blockchain development field, it's going to boom it. So I have seen, I read about so many things about the use cases upcoming in future, how a blockchain is going to change the world. So it's going to create lot and lot of opportunities. And after that, if we integrate this blockchain with AI, it's going to be a boom of the world.
Interesting. It's going to be a boom. So finally, before we draw the curtain on the interview, as a blockchain developer, you said there are opportunities for me. So what are some of the estimated profits or entitlements that an average blockchain programmer makes maybe in a week or in a month or in a year? What are some of the money someone can make as a blockchain developer?
You are talking about like how much money you can make by a blockchain developer in a year, or you are talking about how much time?
So
it's very person to person. The deeper you know, the higher you make. So for being a blockchain developer, if you have a starting, if you have 1 year of experience, and it depends upon the domain you work. If you are working in Hyperledger, Fabric, if you are working in Corda, if you are working in Ethereum, it depends upon platform and the area on which that company is going to work. So in upcoming days, nowadays experience, you can make 8 to 10 lakhs Indian national rupees. And if you have great knowledge, then it's no limitations.
So it depends on your experience. So are there high demand for blockchain programmers?
Let's start with blockchain developer. If you want to learn very faster, if you are a full stack developer, it is very easy for you to move faster in being a blockchain developer, and you can deep dive and you can make money very, very huge amount.
Okay, that's very, very interesting. So if you are a blockchain programmer or developer, you are intended to acquire knowledge about blockchain development. So Manish has already done justice to that. So thank you very, very much, Manish, for joining us today on CoinNewsExtra interview.
Thank you.